fasten your seatbelt.
Yes.
We trace the Browns back even further.
Oh, my.
To your fifth great-grandfather, Dixon Brown Sr. Dixon Brown Sr. is born in 1745. Now, we found out that he had filed a claim for providing material to the Continental Army. The Continental Army.
One pair of stilliards to Colonel Nicholas's regiment.
You got it.
I don't even know what stilliards are.
Well, stilliards were weighing devices used for measuring and weighing gunpowder.
Oh my
and
goodness.
That's a picture of one.
Oh my
That's a
goodness.
Stilliard. Imagine this, a free African-American patriot who had the means to offer material support to the Revolutionary War effort.
Oh,
now, this is truly amazing.
It is. It is. Oh, my goodness. It's a real document.
It's a real document.
Oh, my goodness.
I always knew that free black people fought in the Revolutionary War, but I had no idea that they aided the Patriot cause in this way.